We tend to talk about the web, and today I think is no different.
But you think you can beat Wikipedia at a server-side render, do you?
I did.
With HTTP 2, the rules all change.
One code base is not what you want, because then you end up with stagnation.
I've got one function that actually produces the other function. It's almost become self-aware. The code is now writing itself.
What time does the game start? Tuesday?